Harshala. As you can tell, I just came out of the shower. My hair is still wet. Today I thought of vlogging because I haven't filmed anything in a really really long time. Today is 9th of Jan. It's my dad's birthday, by the way. And yeah, the reason why I couldn't film, and I actually wanted to do a lot of things last week, but it just didn't go as planned. Initially I just thought that, you know, I needed a break, so I visited my mama. I felt really good. Then I came back, and since then I haven't been feeling that great or well. So yeah, I was just in bed and I had almost no energy and no motivation whatsoever. So yeah, but today I feel much better. Actually yesterday also I was a lot better, and today though I'm like perfectly fine, so that's great. Day after tomorrow I'm actually going to Delhi for like 2-3 days, and udhar se I'm going to Himachal Pradesh and Manali. I think I went to Himachal Pradesh 3 years back. Yeah, Manali I'm going for the first time, so I'm very excited. Like in college also we had all these IVs, but I never really went. For one, the only thing that I was super worried about was the COVID test, and when you're flying I thought that you're supposed to get your COVID test done before 72 hours, but turns out aisa nahi hai. My friend jiske sath I'm actually going, she called the Arogya Setu people, and she asked them, and then they were like, no, you're not supposed to get yourself tested while you're flying out. But yeah, when you're flying in, like when I'll be coming back from Delhi, tabhi I'll have to get myself tested. So that's pretty good, because I was just so worried, and also because I was a little you know, under the weather. I was like, oh my god, I don't know what the test would be like. But yeah, good that I didn't have to take one. So this vlog is just going to be me majorly talking about what to pack and how to pack, and just showing you guys what I am packing. So if that's something that interests you, then please keep on watching. So I had so many plans and ideas for the first week of 2021. I wanted to start it with a bang, but all of that didn't go as planned, so that's okay. I still haven't opened or even written a single thing in my 2021 planner, even though I bought this 10 days. I think I got it on 20th of December, so I was that excited, but that's fine. I haven't worked out in so many days. Oh, I feel all over the place, but that's okay. I'm traveling, so I'm happy. And also I'll show you a very fun thing that my friend sent it to me. So I'll post a picture of something that I was looking for here on the screen. That is what I wanted to get for myself. Most of the places who do home decor stuff, I checked everywhere and I couldn't find it. And my friend, he sent this to me from Australia, and which is so cool. Actually, it doesn't come very close to what I wanted it to look like, but still very very cute. Okay, so this is what it looks like. It's just a vase, and I thought it was so cute. I mean, this one looks very cute, but the one that I wanted, it looks pretty hot, and I thought that was just my vibe, because I have this painting right here, which is also like pretty minimalistic and just very very nice and very ladylike. Okay, so this is the bag that I got from Amazon, trolley bag. I did not have one. I mean, I had one, but the bag that we have is just so heavy by itself ki andar if I put clothes na, it will be heavier. So that is why I got this one. Yeah, so I've also got my mom here with me to help me out with things. Otherwise तो मुझसे तो होगा नहीं. Also guys, this is what I got like 4 years ago, and this is such a cool buy, I feel. And 4 साल में I've never worn this. This is a puffer jacket by Adidas, and I got it. And yeah, and now puffer jackets are so in. And this I found today, and I was like, oh my god, I have to carry this. So I'm super excited to wear this. This is also something that I got 3 years ago from Sarojini. This is also pretty cool. Okay, so I was in the middle of my packing, and I must have packed like couple of things, like maybe just 2 to 3 things, and my bag was already full. So I put up a story on Instagram asking you guys, how do people even like travel to colder places, because yeah, it's very difficult to carry warm clothes. So a lot of you guys actually recommended me to go in with the vacuum sealed bags. Now obviously I can't really order them right now, so I had these ones, and I think this just makes sense. So these are Shein bags. So I put like a lot of things in there, and now या आई हैव सो मेनी शीन बैग्स, ये थोड़ा सा फट गया यहाँ पे, बट दैट्स ओके. एंड दिस आई एम स्टिल फिगरिंग आउट इफ आई वॉन्ट टू कैरी और नो. दिस इज जस्ट द ड्रेस दैट आई गॉट फ्रॉम H&M रिसेंटली, एंड आई डोंट नो इफ आई शुड कैरी इट और नो, बट लेट्स सी. एंड या दैट्स अबाउट इट. आई ऑल्सो हैव दिस वन राइट हियर विच इज़ माई बिगेस्ट जैकेट, सो इसको आई थिंक आई पुट इट इन माई कैरी ऑन, एंड दिस इज़ वॉट आई एम वेयरिंग, सो दैट्स दैट. एंड या माई शूज, and I have my another shoe right here. I'm only carry two of them. Those are like my black boots, and this is just like my jogging shoe that I'm carrying. I'm not carrying my Air Force. Here sitting next to my skincare vanity, I'm figuring out what to carry. Definitely going to carry a lot of sheet masks, also because I have them and I know my skin's going to be super dry. So I'll show you guys everything that I'm carrying in my skincare pouch. Most important, makeup remover, sunscreen, have to carry that. Then this Nivea cream, which is very important. I've also recently got this Clinique Moisture Surge, which is amazing. I love this, especially during the day to wear under my makeup. This is really nice. My Cetaphil cleanser. Then I have this Neutrogena lip balm. Very, very nice, really like it. And I also have Entifin Choco body butter, looks somewhat like this. And again, Vaseline, very important. Then I also am carrying Cyca sleeping mask. I'm not too sure if I'll be using this, but let's just see. I'm also carrying like a lot of like, you know, sample products that I got recently when I shopped from Nykaa. Very, very handy, so going to carry all of this. I'd gotten these portable 8-piece travel bottle set, so I just put my face wash in this. I mean, I do have my Cetaphil, but this is also the face wash that I like using, so I got this. Then I'm just going to put conditioner and shampoo in here, and maybe something in these two things, but yeah, just thought of mentioning that. Okay, so I just got done packing, and I still have to pack my rucksack because they asked us to carry the rucksack, which I still haven't done. And I don't own one, so I have asked Summer to arrange it. So if he manages that, then I'll probably you know, pack that as well. But yeah, my trolley bag is packed and it's not that heavy, even though I thought that it would be really heavy, but it's pretty fine. Hi guys, good morning. Came to the mall because I have to like get myself thermals and also tights. Also, I don't know, I'm just panicking so much. I don't know if I have like packed right or no, because I was talking to my friend and she told me that you know, she can't fit everything in her bag, and we both have the same size ka trolley, and mine is full. Like full as in, I still have space in my trolley. Either I have done a great job or I don't know, I probably just not packed. I'm in Bata. I'm getting shoes for my dad because it was my dad's birthday yesterday, as I mentioned. I thought of gifting him something, and yeah, my dad loves Bata. Is it just my dad or your dad also loves Bata? Because I feel like all the Indian fathers, they just love Bata. Even though I asked my dad that let's go to Woodland, and I actually saw a really good pair there, but he's like, no, let's go to Bata. I'm made him buy the shoes that I wanted him to buy. After a really long time, Summer decided to click my pictures. So we were clicking some pictures on my iPhone. This is actually just my second time clicking pictures. And yeah, let me know if you guys would want me to, like, yeah, that's how shitty I look. But whatever. Let me know if you guys want to see like a review sort of a thing. iPhone, like the camera and stuff. But yeah, it was a pretty good day. Now I'm gonna go home and pack and stuff. Okay, so I'm at my parents' house, as you can tell, and I got back home thoda time pehle, and this is my closet. This is the closet that I had, and you guys won't believe it, these are the only two shelves that I had for myself, and it was such a task. And yeah, that's when I knew that I just had to move out. But any which ways, I'll show you quickly what I got. So I got these three thermals from Jockey. I also got some tights. I don't know, I just felt like it. Like, I'm carrying this one dress and I thought I might need one, so I got that. And then I got a very nice puffer jacket. Actually, luckily, everywhere there was this whole like crazy sale going on, so I got a really nice puffer jacket. I got it in the size large, and this is also unisex, so me and Samarth and also my dad can use it since it's large, so that's pretty good. And also I got shoes for my dad from Woodland as well. Like, I did say that I'm going to get it from Bata because he wanted that, but he liked the Woodland ones better. And yeah, right now I'm packing. It's 10:30, I think. I just had my dinner, and I'm ending my vlog here because I'll probably start a new one maybe tomorrow, yeah, when I reach there. So that would be like my Delhi vlog. So tomorrow morning I have my flight. I'm super excited. I'm traveling after a really long time. So yeah, that's it. That's it for today's vlog. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then you know the drill, like, share, comment, and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And I'll see you next time. Bye. Next time as in like tomorrow, but yeah, bye.